hate it when you do a power and it like misses, it like hits a wall or something. With my Edie. And don't mess with my Liara either. But she can handle herself at the moment. Dark side to shake. Coming in hot.
You ready? We're ready for extraction as soon as
you. He fell off anyway. Didn't have to worry about him. Damn, there is a lot of that. Oh, my singularities are new. You would think that Shockwave would knock them off their feet, too. I need a wall, I need a wall.
We're at the extraction point. Ready for.
I don't know where that thingy, that person is. No, Edie, no! If you're closer to the target, that it should, like, definitely, even if they have shields, that it should, like, really knock their health down. I hear him coming in. Alright, we're clear. I just want to check, make sure, real quick. There's nothing in here to grab. Check. Nope. Besides refilling ammo, of course.
Best engineers looking at the Reaper tech you secured from that lab.
What was Cerberus doing with it?
We don't know yet, but whatever Cerberus is up to, it can't be good. Even if we can't determine its purpose, we've disrupted their experiments.
I doubt they'll just close up shop.
Agreed. We'll keep sending strikes against the facility. Good work, Commander.
Something weird.
kid never know there was a war on.
I don't like listening to those two girls talk. I think it's stupid.
Come on, Dustin.
You have an encrypted message from a Miranda Lawson.
My God, it takes Kaidan such a long time to recover. Yay, Miranda. I actually used Miranda a lot in the second game. I know a lot of people, like, they love her, they hate her. Most of the time they hate her because of how she's dressed, which I don't really care how they're dressed. I just care about their powers, which her powers and... You know, it was a lot actually like how I use Liara and Edie right now. I have a biotic and I have someone that can do, like, incinerate and stuff like that. And, so I had Miranda and Morden as my characters on the second game. Although on the first game, the playstyle for Vanguard was like a little bit different, and so I actually used Wrex, who was like a biotic slash... He was a Vanguard too, actually. And then I used Tali, actually, to do the final fight. But that was mainly because you were fighting Geth a lot, and she had a lot of ways to take care of robots and mechs and stuff like that. So, I don't know. I guess it changes, you know, from game to game. 50%? How was it only 50%? Well, I'll come back to it later. Like it's too short of a time that I can sit here and look for, like, it seems like the Reapers are alerted just too fast. Rescue the students at that academy. And I guess there's no Reapers in this area.
There's the folks who answered the distress call. Cerberus cruiser. At least a dozen fighters on blockade duty. Too many for us in a straight-up fight. They must want this place bad.
Receiving incoming transmission.
Let's hear it.
SSV Normandy, this is Kaylee Sanders, director of Grissom Academy. We need immediate assistance. Cerberus is attacking the facility. They're after my students.
This is Commander Shepard. We're blocked on a direct approach.
I know. They've taken control of our docking base.
Any alternatives?
There's an auxiliary cargo port I could probably open.
All right, we'll come in by shuttle and get your students out of there. Joker, can you give me a diversion?
Oh boy, can I?
Awesome.
Ladies.
server room around the corner. Cerberus troops are trying to get in.
Cerberus troops are easy. Just like that.
Sanders, we're clear. It's me.
Commander, thank you. Admiral Anderson always said you were the best. And with Cerberus coming for my students, I need the best.
How many of you are there?
Fewer than 20. Most were sent home when word of the Reaper invasion spread. But a few volunteered to stay. Some are prototyping tech for the Alliance. Others are biotics. They've been training for military operations, working together as biotic artillery.
You said something about Admiral Anderson.
Yes. We met, God, what's it been? 20 years ago when he was a Spectre candidate. I was there when Saren betrayed him. David saved my life that day. He's a good man.
He was on Earth when the Reapers hit. He stayed behind when I got off world.
I hadn't heard. We've been cut off from most news. He's alive?
Alive and fighting. He's currently leading the resistance movement.
Good. If we get out of here, well, just tell him to stay alive.
A few months knocking over practice dummies can't prepare your students for war.
Agreed, but the Alliance needs every resource it can get. And our students are unique resources. They wanted to help. How could we say no with the entire galaxy falling apart?
Seems like
hang
love
on.
Is in the air.
I'm trying
in
to
this
get
game.
Communications working.
Lots of people are pairing up.
There are students trapped in Orion Hall. Cerberus has us boxed in. They're closing fast.
Damn it.
Orion Hall?
Back out the door and down the hallway. I can get the door open.
I'll bring them back here and we'll make a run for the shuttle.
Thank you, Commander. I'll stay put. With luck, I can regain control of some of our systems.
I really like how it does this. It sets you up. Like,
I'll
instead
get the door
of
for
actually,
you.
Like,
it leads to Orion Hall.
Just leaving you out in the middle of nowhere. Wait. How come I can't do anything about that? Can I shoot? Why do they always start me out with my shotgun? Shotgun was amazing in the first game, but not as amazing. I wonder if I can help him. Oh, no you didn't! No you didn't mess with one of the dudes! There is no way you're messing with children.
There may be more nearby. Play dead until it's safe, then get to Kaylee Sanders at security.
Okay, but my sister Sean is out here somewhere, too.
Alright, well, I guess I'll have to go find her.
We understand that you're scared. Your teachers have filled your heads with Alliance propaganda. The Cerberus can keep you safe. We're the only ones who can.
The chick. That's what I want to know. Where is the other student?
The Alliance has failed you. Earth has fallen. Fighting now only dishonors your family, your friends.
I love picking stuff up. That's like free stuff that you normally would buy at the... you would normally buy in the stores, and you find it all over the place when you go out and quest. It's awesome.
You are the best and the brightest that humanity has to offer. Cerberus can give you the tools you need. You need us, and we need you. If our work is to succeed.
Yeah, that was just for the shields. When I see something, I just gotta blow it up. Just gotta. I change my guns and I forget to change my ammo? Come on. See, like, if I do it from point blank, I feel like it should, like, totally, like, even knock them down some health points, too. Good luck.
We found your mother and father, and safe in a Cerberus sanctuary. Surrender, and you can see the witness. We can only help you if you let us. Please.
Voice that's the announcer, though.
Stay back! I'll...
Goddess, she's bleeding. Shepard! Sean! Hear me.
How do you know my name?
I saved your brother. He's with Kaylee Sanders at security. Can you get to her?
Yeah. I just need to rest for a minute. Thank you.
Alright, let's go to the Orion room, or whatever it's called.
Commander, I just got an emergency message from the students in Orion Hall. One of our instructors is with them, but they can't hold out much longer.
Attention all students. Cerberus troops.
Is this thing working? Shepard, you're a miracle worker. Students, if you can hear me, this is Kaylee Sanders. I am still alive and help is coming.
Eat this!
Yay, it's Jack!
Jack?
Oh, she's more clothed. It's awesome.
Shepard?
I like the ponytail, too. Students, no way.
The students aren't trained military.
Okay, I better take care of some of the little extra side guys. Seems to be smoke covering this guy. I totally don't know if I want to charge into him or not. I guess you're never learning. You know, they said that you can actually, there's a way to take these things over, but maybe you have to shoot just the drive, which isn't working. Not working. Oh geez, that was a grenade. Missile, launcher, whatever it is.